back to Broadway anyway, so we're going to make this a very long and boisterous and epic night.
The new song starts.
And you will find out tomorrow that the attendance record was set tonight at Nissan Stadium.